Oh, that is a, that's cool. Wonder of nature.
A few more formations. This gets kind of low in here.
They go anywhere?
I don't remember.
Well, let's.
You wanna go?
We can check it out.
Okay. We'll stay here.
Okay.
There.
Yeah. We need to talk to you.
That's not the heart of the true explorer.
I'm adjusting. How deep is it?
Huh? Well, you can't tell. It's all muddy.
Those darn kids. Definitely that's fine.
Ready?
Go. We came through that wet, low piece of cave into nowhere.
Those aren't through here.
Think I could fit through there? I don't know.
Well, take a look and see if you want to keep going.
I don't know. We could see. I don't know.
I mean, I've been through here.
Do you remember?
I don't remember how much cave was left behind, you know, through here, but we can do it.
Well, Let's try it.
Okay. I'm gonna drop my hat right here. That's what I'm gonna do.
You gonna take your helmet off?
Just the back. Let's see if I can. I think I'm gonna have to go low at the beginning.
Well, if I can't make it standing up.
Holy shit, wait a minute. Backing up.
Is that a bad idea? Never mind. Man, did you have to go to the bathroom or what?
I don't think I would have been able to stand up if I had gone low. I would have mentioned that I might have had to get my belly wet, and I don't want that.
No.
Here.
Yeah.
It's either a low crawl or go high. I think I'm gonna crawl. I'm through.
Touchdown.
Doesn't that look weird? reaching there. There.
That's what it is. It's a slug.
Sweet.
Cave slug.
Absolutely. Alright.
Go ahead.
Are you ready?
Mm-hmm. It is. Another successful cave trip completed.